so clean and the motherfuckers just talking. I show up at the spot and now everyone they are watching. No one will prove you wrong, but shit, you leave me with.
We out here, look at this beautiful priest trail. Oh my god, talk to him nice. We're literally just trying to find our way to the grocery store right now, but we just ran across the priest trail. Well, no, we walked across. I'm probably gonna go run later. Alton Stadium right in the back. Like, Eugene's Eugene, baby. God damn, we Eugene out here. But yeah, fuck yeah, man. Priest trail. I've literally seen on like so many YouTube videos and shit. Now we're here. So like, just know. All right, anyways, peace. Yo, we out here. Voodoo donuts.
Absolutely feasting.
Talk your talk. What's it saying? What'd you get?
I got my buttermilk bar.
We running with that buttermilk bar. I got the maple bacon bar. There's a couple of bars today, huh? And I got the old dirty bastard, shout out. You know how it is. We're down on the street. I think, what's the street called? Broadway? There's a Broadway in every city, but... Oh, sheesh. Getting breakfast at 2 p.m. Voodoo Donuts. In the healthiest, but whatever. Yo, Whole Foods. Yo, we going grocery shopping out here. I'm just trying to get some granola and yogurt. She wants to get a whole feast though. I already know she does. Yo. Yeah, we out here. She got some bananas right now. Whole Foods is like the only place close to our hotel, so that's what we're working with right now. Just some wholesome fucking grocery shopping vibes. Who doesn't love Whole Foods? Look at this. Come on. Whole Foods is a full vibe, bro. Yo, talk to my shorts real quick. Oh my god, we dripping out here. Oh, with the NJ. Yo, we out here. What's up? We out here. Damn, the power's so big. Holy shit. What's up, YouTube Nation? So we got to the track. Oh my god. Shit. We jumping in this bitch. Okay, yo. Motherfucker staring. Yo, look at sunset. Man, that's a whole vibe. Saw so many people at the warm-up track. I did not get to go into Hayward Field itself, but I thought we could have. That's literally why we came out here earlier. But anyways, there's a fucking big ass line. Probably 1,000 people trying to get their COVID test. Anyways, I did my pre-race. Went off some hurdles. We feeling good. We feeling proper. Gonna race like fucking major no cap. Come on, look at this fucking sunset. But yeah, and then my coach Joey Bags, he asked me, he's like, yo, like when I call him this, he's like, yo, get a video of you hurdling. So I asked for a video of me hurdling. And I fucking fell. Fell for the second time ever and over hurdles, and I was like so embarrassed. I was in these chunky ass boys, that's why. I'm used to hurdling and spikes, but yeah, I got a big fall in. Anyways, I'll probably see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Hayward Field Journeys, NSAF track meet, outdoor nationals. What's up, y'all? Just went absolutely demon time on some Chipotle chips. We're out here. Chipotle's in there. About to go do the pickup. Get the Nike Outdoor Nationals bag. You know the vibes. We're out here. Beautiful Oregon. The Oregon campus is nuts, man. It's so nice. Hey man, drop your Chipotle order down in the comments. Shout out Chipotle, man. I'm from Canada, we don't have Chipotle there. And I just fucking mocked a burrito. So freaking good. Anyways, I'm gonna see y'all on the flip side.
Hey, you a bag secure? We talking about this bag talk. Talk to me nice. We're moving, we're bussing. Shit's, now we can actually go places instead of no walk everywhere. It's only going up from here, bro.
Yo, if the cheeks aren't clapping, we run faster.
What's up, homies? Come on now. Holy shit. The stadium is nuts, man. This is my first time actually in the stadium. Holy f- Dude, the stadium's doing his dance right now. Oh my god, I can't get over this, man. Like, I'm at the top here. Oh my god. Imagine going here, man. This home track. That's gonna be nerve-wracking. Performing tomorrow. Well, on Saturday. God damn. I can't even. No words. Look at that. Nicest stadium in the world, that's for sure. Nicest stadium I'm competing in. Anyways, gotta go ahead dinner. Go to do my run first. Pre-race. You know the vibes. Alright, what's up, gamers? I'm out here. Just picked up my Uber Eats. We don't have a car and it's kind of late, so that's how we rocking. Chilling at the Nike Shrimp. Talk to me nice. Today was honestly the best day in Eugene so far. Basically, we woke up. We woke up kind of late, to be honest. And then we went to this place, Oakway Center. I'll show you some vids there. We literally went there by chance. And then I found this place, Eugene Running Company. Oh my god, it was like a freaking museum in there. Like, literally the best place ever. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Literally a museum. Like, it was like a little tour. It was almost like a tour. Like, when you walked in, the owners were so nice. There were a couple old pro runners. Laura and my boy Bob. Shout out them, man. They just liked my video on Instagram, too. So that's pretty hype. Went to the Nike store once again. Like, this is the first day, like, I realized, like, this is track time music, because I'm like actually experiencing what it's about. Like, just feels like track's like entrenched here. And then basically I was like the people at the Eugene Running Company showed me a map of like the trails. Take a run on Pre's Trail. I think I saw Pre's Rock. We're gonna head there tomorrow. Last day before the race tomorrow, so big money moves coming. Met a whole bunch of guys. Shout out to all the boys I met today. Someone from Colorado, from Philly, from
Connecticut. Lots of boys, lots of bods. Oh, cop these Nike half tights. You ain't gonna find these in Canada. That's all I'm saying. Anyways, yeah, just eating dinner right now. Best day in Eugene so far. The bikes helped. Just going everywhere, meeting people, talking to everyone I see. Good day. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. See you on the other side of the tripod. Bop. So let's go back to our cocoon. What is up, homeboys, homegirls, and slat kings? We out here just, bro, I'm chilling in the parking garage. Basically, today was aight. It was alright. Watched some of the four, we woke up at a decent time today. Watched some 4x miles. Watched some 4x8. It's kind of going to be hyped because the distance guys are finally racing. Went to the duck score. Got this hat. You're going to have to talk to me nice in this hat, goddamn. Oh, whoa, Mr. Spikyhead, yo, you know that guy, what's this guy, Jimmy Neutron, some people have called me that before, Q Jimmy Neutron right here. Yeah, anyways, today was like, aight, last day before race day, baby. Bop. Yo, we're gonna, something is going down tomorrow, man. That's all I'm saying, like, I'm fucking ready. Anyways, Y'all ain't hearing that. Y'all just, yay. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. Anyways, yeah, I just got back from the pre-race. Went down to South Eugene. The track was like, oh, I should take a video, but the track was literally like getting painted. Felt so grippy though. I felt aight, but I'm gonna feel good tomorrow. Don't even worry. Yeah, but now we're here. About to go get some dinner. Put my bike back, my commuter bike. Man, you should really let some kids get cars because my legs are kind of getting sick of the biking everywhere. But, yeah. See y'all tomorrow, race day. Probably won't have the phone on much. Probably post-race shenanigans. And, yeah, we'll see how it goes. Biggest race of my life tomorrow. Bop. Here. Abs are looking nice.
I can't get this shit off, bro.
Met my boy from New York, Matty P. Talked to him. We just ran the steeple. Yeah. Review later. No, just kidding. I don't even know what to say. Thoughts on... Yo. Actually, I can't even, like, flip the train. Thoughts on the race, big dog?
It was solid. I mean, didn't run too fast, like 6:24, but it's a PR, so it's all good. Yeah. It was hot out there, too. Like,
oh, it was hot. My God.
Today.
Oh, yeah, and trust me. The water pit does not cool you down, so if anything, oh, the water! Shut up! Yeah, I know, it actually was. It was weird, but like, whenever I jumped in the water pit, my spike would like low-key slip off, and I tied them so tight. But yeah, anyways, we are here. Low-key end of the season. Men, good people. This guy just went to the fucking New Gen camp. Hanging out with all the fucking Oregon boys, you know. We out here, about to cool down.
Eugene was a movie.
Still gonna be a movie, but anyways, peace. What's up, y'all? Today was race day and it went down. Basically, yeah, I kind of woke up today. I was nervous, you know. I wasn't gonna do no vlogging on race day. Like, I'm not gonna be one of those guys. Like, I don't know. I was in the mode. I was in the zone. Anyways, yeah, I pulled up to the track. Was like not talking to anyone. Hey, man, if you saw me before my race, I was in the zone. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, and then I raced. Okay, yeah, the race. I don't know. You can watch it and motherfucking like link it below or some shit. Shout out to all my Edmonton homies who watched and like so many nice messages. Thank you all. Love y'all. Y'all are. I love it. Love it. Make my tummy feel good. Whatever the fuck people say. But yeah, raced. I felt pretty happy with the race. I left it all out there. That's all you can say. Like, I put in a lot of work. And I got an 11-second PB. So, steepling in the pit with lots of bods was crazy, bro. I was, like, pushing people and shit. Like, in my position. Every hurdle and stuff. But it was a fun race. Man, my boy, shout out Matt, bro. That guy, the TikTok star, bro. Boys, that guy's a G. He just went to the New Gen camp. Yo, shout out to New Gen, man. Hey, yo, Ben, put me in. I want to be in that camp next year, man. But yeah, anyways, great day. Like, honestly, looking back on this meet, like, it was really fun and stuff. And, like, I raced decent. I wanted to race sub 610, but I raced 620. Got 19th place out of 45, so pretty good. Oh, shout out Oregon. Go Ducks. Yellow. But yeah, like, just mostly the camp, like, good experience with, like, the people I met. I know people, like, I don't know people all the states, but, like, I know so many people now, and, like, shout out everyone I met. Y'all are so nice. And, yeah, I'm just happy to be here, honestly. When they come up, peace, love y'all. Bop. Mwah. Rhubarb pie? What's your thoughts? Just got a classic coffee. Like, she's one of those girls, right? You know, like, yeah. So, we out here. Look at that. Rhubarb pie at Magpie Cafe. Ooh. Nice little market here. Yes, sir. What's good? What's goody, vlog squad? Currently on the bike, transportation from Eugene for today. This is a couple days after. Yesterday was kind of, honestly, yesterday we like literally did nothing. Stayed up late after the race, got, you know, and then like kind of slept in. Went on a run on Priest Trail. Oh yeah. Link the TikTok below. I can't. I have to steer my bike with the other hand. I would point, but. And then. Oh, yeah, we went to Track Town Pizza. I'll show you some of that. Shout out this Track Town sign. Ooh! That's nice. This is Track Town, baby. Literally, probably the first thing when you see when you walk in, but. And then. Yeah, we basically went for a run. Oh, we went to Freeze Rock, actually. Never mind. Yesterday was actually kind of cool. Freeze Rock was really cool. I took some videos there. And shout the fuck out to my bike, man. Buddy, shut up. Oh, look at that red car. Is that a Beamer? Subi. Let me drive the bus. Just kidding, I don't even know why I said that. Yeah, and then, like, kind of just came back, went to bed. Yesterday was 4th of July. Was not that eventful, though. No big fireworks shows here in Eugene. Saw a couple people throwing fireworks, but not much. Now we got to return the bikes, and we're out of here. We're out of Eugene after today, basically. So, anyways, the car's coming behind me, so I'll see you later. Oh, shit.
just caught some little duckies. Look at them. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's so nice. We came back to the duck store. Caught some gifts for the younger siblings. I got four siblings. My sister's here with me, but how to give it to the little sibs, man. I hope they like them. Eli and Gerica, if you're watching this, I hope you love them.
Oh, there's a river that winds on to river. I'm gonna see river. I'm gonna see where it leads. Oh, there's a mountain that no man has mounted. I'm gonna stand on the peak. Out there's a land that time don't command. Wanna be the first to arrive. No time for pondering why I'm wandering on while we boasted a plan. To the earth, would you follow me? There's a world that was meant for us to see. To the ends of the...
We back. We out here. Home track. Trip's over, baby. First thing I'm doing when I get back, though, we're grinding. Well, I just got actually at a pre-race because I'm racing again tomorrow in Calgary, but yeah. Thanks for watching. If you watched, hit the bell, punch that subscribe button. Thanks for watching, you know? Hey.